In both cases, what we see is the heart of the black hole, the point of no return. Observations of stars orbiting around it revealed the presence of an object that is very massive, 4 million times the mass of our sun, but also very faint.
We see that only a trickle of material is actually making it all the way to the black hole. If Sagittarius star were a person, it would consume a single grain of rice every million years.